One, zero.
Very good and zero. Good morning, Victor. Good morning, Joaquín. Good morning, Luciana. Good morning, Fernanda. And welcome to your English classes. Let's see. Fernanda, Joaquín, Luciana, Victor. What is the name of this?
Look. Apple.
Apple, very good. It's an apple, and the apple eats. Singular or plural?
Singular.
It's singular, yes. One apple. Now, Joaquín, Fernando, Luciana. Some apple or an apple?
An apple.
Very good. An apple. Now, Luciana, Joaquín, Fernanda, Victor. What is the name, guys?
Grapes.
Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh. Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Victor, singular or plural?
Plural.
Very good, Fernanda. Plural. Grapes? Or some grapes.
Some grapes.
Very good. Excellent, guys. What is the name? Look.
Onion.
Yes, onion. Onion. And singular or plural? Look.
Singular.
Very good. Onion. Onion or an onion?
An onion.
Very good. Perfect. Let's see. Look, what is the name, guys?
Bear.
Very good. And it's singular or plural?
Singular.
Excellent, guys. And a or an?
After.
1, 2, and 3. Look.
Banana.
Similar to Minions. Banana. Now, concentrate. There is a banana or there are a banana?
There is.
Very good. Remember, we saw the last class. Lo vimos la clase anterior. There is... ¿Singular o plural?
Singular.
Singular. There are. ¿Singular o plural?
Plural.
Very good. So, guys, I have a game. I have a competition for you. Let's play a game. Vamos a jugar, ¿ok? Ok. Let's see. Tan. Look, here I have a game for tips. Let's see that.
So,
it's a game for tips.
Come on.
Okay, guys, we need to look for the candy. Look, candy. Is this a candy? What is the name, guys?
Burger.
What is the name? Look.
Candy.
Good candy. Now, guys, you say a burger or some burger?
A burger.
Okay. A burger. Very good. Guys, you say. A candy or some candy?
Some candy.
Candy.
Some candies. Okay, okay, okay.
Candy. Some candy.
Some candies, very let's see. Here
bread.
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 Some bread.
Some bread.
Some bread. Okay, okay, okay.
Some bread.
Some bread.
Some bread. Very good. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, very good. Now, Joaquin, Luciana, Fernanda, Victor, water.
Water. Water.
Or some water.
Some water.
A water.
A water, some water. Okay, okay, okay.
Some water.
It's some water.
Some water.
Yes, teacher Angelo, water is plural. Ah, yes, guys. Water.
Water is plural.
Yes, because how many water we have here? ¿Cuánta agua tenemos, chicos? Yes.
Yes.
We have many water, bastante agua, bastantes gotitas de agua. It's plural, okay? Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, ice cream.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Ice cream. Let's see, ice cream, ice cream.
Ice cream. Ice cream.
Yes, ice cream.
Ice cream.
An ice cream, very good. A or an ice cream?
A ice cream.
An ice cream, very good. Very good. Now, guys, Luciana, Victor, Fernando, Joaquín, what is the name of these guys?
Sandwich.
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 Good. Sandwich. A sandwich or some sandwich?
Some sandwich.
Okay, okay, let's see, let's see. Oh, let's see.
A sandwich.
A sandwich.
A sandwich.
Yes. One sandwich. No. What is the name, guys?
Pizza.
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 Yummy.
Good. Yummy, yummy. Pizza. Pizza. Singular o plural pizza.
Plural.
Plural. Okay.
Singular.
Singular. Okay. Let's see. Ah.
Some plural.
Some pizza. Yes. Plural.
Pizza.
Yes. Look. What is the name, guys? This.
Rice.
Rice. And Joaquín, Fernanda, Luciana, Victor, rice. Singular o plural?
Plural.
Plural.
Plural. Some rice.
Some rice. Okay, okay.
Some rice.
Some rice. Perfect. Look.
Cheese.
What is the name?
Egg. Eggs.
Egg. Yes. Similar to the chilindrina. Egg. 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 Okay. Similar.
Chilindrina.
Yes. Egg. Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, ¿singular o plural?
Singular.
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 Singular, very good. ¿Son o an
An egg.
An egg, ok, ok, ok.
An egg.
An egg, very good. And the last one, el último. Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, what is the name?
Fritz.
Fritz.
Yes.
Right.
Plural.
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 Plural. Fernanda, Luciana, Victor, Joaquín. Fries or some fries?
Some fries.
Some fries. French fries. Okay.
Some fries.
Some fries. Very good, guys. Huh? You are very, very intelligent. This game, guys, is in the platform. Este jueguito les he dejado en su plataforma to play para que jueguen, ¿ok?
Ay, no. Me encanta ese juego.
Yes, yes, you have many games there. Ahí les he puesto bastantes jueguitos. Ok, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, open your eyes. Open your ears and pay attention, ¿ok? Let's remember, guys. Look. El there is versus el there are. Vamos a ver el there is versus ton, 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 ton. There are, ¿ok? El there is. Oh, sorry, sorry. Okay, give me a second, please. Okay, can you see my screen, guys? ¿Pueden ver mi pantalla? Yes or no?
Yes, yes.
Yes, okay, perfect. Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, there is singular o plural? There is singular o plural?
Singular.
Singular, very good. And there are singular o plural?
Singular.
Ah, there are singular o plural?
Plural.
Plural, very good. Let's see, guys. Look, el there is for singular. El there are is for
plural.
Plural. Very good. Fernanda, please help me to read this example, Fernanda. Ayúdame a leer este example, Fernanda. There. Fernanda. Ok, Luciana, help me to read, please.
There is a girl. On the horse.
On the horse. Very good. Look, there is a girl. Singular. Now, Joaquín, 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 Joaquín. Help me to read this example, please, Joaquín. There.
Are two boys on the swing.
On the swing.
There are two boys. Boys on the swim.
On the swim. Very good, Joaquín. Now, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, two. Singular or plural, two?
Number plural. Plural.
Yes. Number two, plural. Singular, okay? There is singular. There are plural. Now, tell me, please, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, tell me, please. Look. Look this image, guys. Ah, color. Singular or plural? Look at that.
Plural.
Plural. So, there is or there are. ¿Qué ponemos? There is.
There. Or...
there. There are. Yes. There are. Are color or son colors?
Some colors.
Some colors. Very good. Some colors. Excellent. Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, look this image, guys. Singular or plural?
Plural.
Plural. There is or there are?
There are.
There are. Very good. So, there are a sofas or some sofas?
Sofas.
Excellent. Some sofas. Sofas. Okay? Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Víctor, look this image, guys. Singular or plural?
Singular.
Singular. Perfect. Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Víctor, Fernanda, there is or there are? Is singular. There is or there are? Víctor, Joaquín, Fernanda, Luciana, look at the bed. Miren la camita. Singular o plural.
There is.
Perfect. There is some bed o a bed. There is some bed or a bed.
Some bed.
Ah, el son is for singular or plural.
A bed.
Very good. Okay. There is singular. There are plural. Okay. Okay. Now, Luciana, Joaquín, Víctor, Fernanda, boys and girls. Girls and boys. Look. Today, I have a competition for you guys. Hoy día hay un competition. Okay. Let's go to your books, guys. Vamos a sus books, a sus libros, okay? Let's go to your books, please. Let's go to this page. Vamos a esta página. There is versus tan 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 tan. There are, okay?
There are.
Perfect. Very good. Joaquín, please, help me to read this question. Joaquín, ayúdame, please.
What is there on the tablet?
Very good, Joaquín. Perfect. So, okay, Fernanda. So, Fernanda, Joaquín, Luciana, Víctor, we need to complete with there is... And there are. Tenemos que completar con there is and there are. Okay? Okay. Now, please. Luciana, help me in number one, Luciana. Look.
There is.
Very good. Number one. There is. Okay, Joaquín.
Apple.
An apple, very good, singular. There is an apple.
Profesor, un ratito, por favor.
Okay, Luciana, don't worry, no te preocupes. Fernanda, activate your microphone, please, Fernanda. Okay, Fernanda, please, help me in number two, Fernanda. Look,
There are some sweets.
Very good. There are. Okay. There are some sweets. Very good. Now, Víctor, Fernanda, Luciana, Joaquín, number three. Help me, number three, please. Number three, some beans. Ah, song. El song is singular or plural song?
Plural.
Very good.
There are
some. Help me, Joaquín. Help me to read, please. There are some.
There are some green beans. There are.
Very good. Now.
There is a bowl of salad.
Very good, Joaquín. Excellent. Number four. Is for singular, so there is. Excellent. There is. There is salad. Very good. Excellent. Now, Fernanda, please activate your microphone. Activate your camera, Fernanda. Activa tu camarita. Víctor, your camera, please. Activate your camera. Activate your microphone. Okay. Luciana, Joaquín, Víctor, Fernanda. Hot dog. A hot dog. Singular o plural. A hot dog.
There is.
Very good. There is a hot dog. Very good. Now, Fernanda Victor, participate, please. Luciana Joaquín, look. Three strawberries. Three strawberries.
There are strawberries.
Very good. There are. Hello, Belén. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Belén. Belén, you are in sixth grade, right? Estás en sexto grado, ¿verdad, Belén? Yes?
No, profesor, estoy en quinto.
Ah, okay. Okay, Belén, listen. This class is for third and fourth grade. Esta clase es para tercer y cuarto grado, Belén. Puedes quedarte, ¿está bien? But it's for third and fourth grade.
Entonces, este es solamente para tercer y cuarto grado.
Yes, Belén, yes.
Ok, gracias. Chao.
Ok, Belén, goodbye. Ok, now, Fernanda, Víctor, Joaquín, Luciana, son cola. Son colas.
¿Sí? And
There are. Now, Fernanda, Joaquín, Víctor, son milk.
There are.
Very good. There are. Excellent. Now, Fernanda, Víctor, Joaquín.
There is a glass of water.
Water. Very good. It's singular. Very good. There is. Please help me, guys. Number 10. Help me. Volunteer to read the complete sentence. Un voluntario que me diga la oración completa. Volunteer. Number 10.
There is.
Okay.
There is a bowl of rice.
Of rice. Very good. Excellent. Now, Fernanda, please activate your microphone. Fernanda, activa tu micrófono. I want to hear you. Quiero oírte. Okay. Fernanda, and then Víctor. Luego Víctor. Fernanda, look. Son chicken, Fernanda. Son. Singular o plural, Fernanda. Okay, listen to Fernanda. Escuchamos a Fernanda. Very good, Joaquín. Fernanda, singular o plural.
Singular, profe.
Son, Fernanda. Recuerda el son. Son.
Plural.
Very good, Fernanda. Now, for plural, Fernanda, there is. O there are. ¿Qué utilizamos para el plural? There is o there are.
There is.
There are. Ok, Fernanda, very good. For plural, there are. Ok. Excellent, Fernanda. There are. Fernanda, please help me to read the sentence. Ayúdame a leer la oración, Fernanda. There. Continue.
Treat.
There are. Continue, Fernanda.
Are some chicken?
Very good. Excellent, excellent, Fernanda. There are some chicken. Very good. Now, Joaquín, Fernanda, Víctor, Luciana, look. Four bananas. Four. Singular or plural?
Plural. There are four bananas.
There are four bananas. Perfect. There are. Okay? There are. Remember, Joaquín. Remember, Fernanda. Remember, Luciana. Recordemos. There is. There is for singular. Es para el singular. There is. Plural. There are. ¿Ok? There are.
There is significa esto es. Y there are significa estos son.
Very good. Very, very good. ¿Ok? Excellent, guys. Perfect. Perfect and perfect. Excellent. Very good. Now, let's continue, guys. Look. Luciana, Fernanda, Joaquín. Ah. A piece of cake.
There is a piece of cake.
Very good. There is a piece of cake. Very good. Joaquín, help me, please, Joaquín. Number 14. Help me, Joaquín.
There is a bar of chocolate.
Very good. There is a bar of chocolate. Mmm, yummy, yummy. Now, let's continue. Fernanda, Víctor, help me, Fernanda and Víctor, please. Some grapes.
There are some grapes.
Very good. There are some grapes. Very, very good, guys. Excellent. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, let's continue. Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda. Son spaghetti.
There are.
Very good. There are some spaghetti. Okay, other. Okay, let me write it here. There are, okay? Excellent. Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, number 17. Number 17, guys. Number 17.
There is a tin of tuna.
Very good. Excellent. Teacher Angelo, what is the meaning of tuna? ¿Qué significa tuna? Tuna.
Atún.
Atún.
Tuna is atún. Significa atún. Okay? Atún. Okay. Let's continue. Fernanda, help me, Víctor. Listen to Fernanda and Víctor. Escuchamos a Fernanda and Víctor. Okay? Fernanda and Víctor,
There are.
Very good. Víctor, please, activate your microphone. Víctor, activa tu micrófono. Help me, please. Help me to read, please. Ayúdame a leer. Víctor. Okay, Fernanda, help me to read, please.
There. Are some grapes.
Great, some grapes. Very good. Excellent, excellent, Victor in the chat. Let's continue. Luciana Joaquín, Fernanda Victor. Some grapes. Some chips. Ah, singular or plural?
Plural. There are.
Help me, Joaquín. Help me to read a complete sentence. Ayúdame la oración completa, Joaquín. There is a burger. A burger. Okay, very good. Okay, Joaquín told me this. There is a burger. Very good. Now, Fernanda, Victor, Luciana, Joaquín, some yogurt.
There are some yogurts.
There are some yogurt. Very good. Okay, there are some yogurts. And here, please, two children. There is or there are?
There are.
There are. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Perfect. Excellent, guys. Congratulations. Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, and Victor, open your eyes. Open your ears. Listen. I'm going to tell you a trick. Les voy a contar un truco. Okay? Listen. Everything that is liquid, todo lo que sea water, liquid, lo que sea líquido, it's, we use some. Utilizamos el some. Okay? Vamos a utilizar el some. But, look, this liquid, ok, vamos a utilizar el some. Todo lo que sea water, agua, líquido, utilizamos el some, ok. Some milk, some water, some Coca-Cola, some Inca-Cola, ok. But this water is in a bottle, yes or no. Está en una botellita, yes or no. Yes, this water is in a bottle. Este agüita está en una botellita. So, this bottle, guys, is singular o plural? ¿Esta botellita es singular o plural?
Singular.
Very good. So, guys, everything with water, todo lo que sea con water, tiene una excepción, va a tener una excepción. Vamos a decirle, there is some, ¿ok? Le vamos a decir, there is some. Solo los que sean agua, water, le vamos a decir, there is, ¿ok? ¿Ok?
Ok,
so, let's go back. Vamos a regresar. Okay? Look. Yogurt, guys. The yogurt. Ah, yogurt. It's water.
There.
Ah, el yogurt es un líquido, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. So, there are or there is?
There is.
There is. Very good. Lo vamos a cambiar. Okay? There is. Very good, because it's water, solo porque es water, porque es agua, okay, es líquido. Now, look, Joaquín, can you Joaquín here? What is the name this?
Some milk.
Some milk, very good. Muy
good. It's plural.
Plural, very good, but el milk is water, yes or no? Es agua el milk, yes or no, Joaquín?
Yes.
Yes, it's liquid. Es líquido, so there are or there is, Joaquín? There is. ¿Dónde vamos a poner there is? Now, Luciana, Joaquín, Fernanda, Víctor, cola, Coca-Cola, Inca-Cola.
There is.
Because it's water. ¿Por qué es water? Porque es liquid, es líquido. Le vamos a poner there is. Ok, guys. We have that exception. Tenemos esa excepción. ¿Ok? Ok, perfect. Now, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, I have a surprise for you. Tengo una sorpresa para ustedes. Look, look, look. Here, you have a soup letter. Van a tener...
letras.
Yes. For example, what is the name of this?
Hot dog.
Is? Hot dog. Hot dog. Okay, hot dog, hot dog. What number is hot dog, guys? What number is hot dog?
16.
16, look, number 16. So, we write here 16. Le ponemos un numerito, okay? 16. And... we need to look for hot dog. Ahora tenemos que buscar el hot dog. What is hot dog, guys? Hot dog, hot dog.
Hot dog, hot dog.
Wow, hot dog. Look, hot dog. Ah, hot dog.
Ya lo encontré.
Yes. Joaquín, Fernanda, Víctor, look. What is the name, guys? This.
Pizza.
Pizza, yes, delicious. What number is pizza, guys? What number is pizza?
Nine.
Number nine is the pizza. So we look for the pizza. Buscamos la pizza, okay? Pizza.
Lo encontré.
Yes. Okay, where is it, Luciana? ¿Dónde está? Pizza. Ah, pizza. Okay. So, Joaquín, Luciana, Fernanda, Víctor, this is going to be your homework, okay? Esta va a ser su tarea. Rita. Ok, Joaquín, your homework, ok. Ok,
Luciana. Ya me dio hambre.
Yes.
Pizza de pepperoni.
Pepperoni,
Con salsa de tomate.
Yes.
Pizza con cheese.
Yes, cheese, yes, queso, cheese. This is your
like,
food.
Don't like.
También va a ser tu tarea, ¿ok? Like, don't like. Like.
Me gusta, no me gusta.
Yes. For example, I like, what is the name, guys?
Fish.
I like fish. Okay, guys, you complete.
Bread.
Esta parte.